The Housing LIN event has got several things going for it. It's bringing together a unique group of people from a range of different backgrounds in a way that you don't get at other events. And it's also the range of speakers and the depth that they go into. So you just get so much out of it as a delegate. This morning's presentations covered a huge amount of ground from three different perspectives: a local authority perspective, housing association, and then from the private sector. I think the thing that really struck me was actually the amount of common ground between the speakers, both in terms of the challenges that they're tackling at the moment, but also thinking about the opportunities and what the future might hold. I think probably the message which I'd really like people to take away from the conference is the sheer amount of work and innovation that's going on across the sector, in all parts of the sector. And I think an event like today is about lifting your head up, looking and seeing what other people are doing, and going away and grabbing hold of that opportunity.